Hello and welcome to my presentation. I'm Lutz Stratmann with PalmSens, and today I would like to talk to you about your journey from your research to the market with PalmSens. Well, first I would like to start introducing PalmSens. We're a Dutch company, so we're located in the Netherlands, and we are focusing on portable electrochemistry. And we have done that from the beginning. So since 2012, we're known as PalmSens. Before, so from 2002, we were known as Palm Instruments. And as I said, we always have focused on portable electrochemistry. And nowadays we have developed this portable electrochemistry in, let's say, two main branches of our product range. So we have our research potentiostats, which are like for end users, and I think many of you are familiar with these. So we have portable potentiostats, galvanostats, and impedance analyzers. They all have small footprints, so you can easily carry them around, for example, in your purse, in your backpack, or in your breast pocket. We are known for our user-friendly software, and we intend to keep it that way. The other branch of products we have are our OEM products. OEM stands for Original Electronics Manufacturer. And these are products that are meant for customers who want to develop their own end-user product with the help of our components. So we offer, for example, potentiostat modules or electrochemical impedance spectroscopy modules that have a small footprint, so they're easily integrated into any design. So you can make, for example, your own desktop lab where you have like an auto sampler and a pump for your buffer, etc., in there. And as a potentiostat, you have one of our potentiostat modules in there to write the matching software for it. We have software development kits, and to get you started immediately, you can buy our ready-to-go development board. So you just unbox it and you begin to develop your product. But let's first have a look at our research products. And I would like to start with the PalmSens 4, which is, as the name suggests, our flagship instrument. And due to the time constraint today, I will focus on that. So the PalmSens 4 is a USB potentiostat and galvanostat. It can do electrochemical impedance spectroscopy to up to 1 megahertz. It is a battery-powered potentiostat as well. So you can either have your power and communication via USB, or you can have your power via the battery and the communication via the integrated Bluetooth connection. So you can use it conveniently wireless, for example, in a glove box. It has integrated internal storage. So if you're worried that you lose maybe the wireless connection, or some, you might have like a power shortage, don't worry, data gets saved internally on the PalmSens 4. The potential range is up to 10 volts, and the maximum current is 30 milliampere. Don't worry, we can go down below in the picoampere range because we have a lot of current ranges. And something quite exciting happened for us last year. Our potentiostat, the PalmSens 4, made it to the International Space Station. So you see here Chris Cassidy on a research station in the International Space Station with a PalmSens 4. There it is, if you haven't spotted it by now. Well, if you have the need for more potentiostats and want a higher potentiostat density, we also have a multi-channel version of the multi-PalmSens 4. So yeah, the multi-PalmSens 4 is the multi-channel version of the PalmSens 4. This is the correct way of saying it. That means each of these channels is a PalmSens 4, which means it's capable of all the things that a PalmSens 4 is capable of. They can operate at different times at the same time, that perform different methods, the same methods, or have scripts, for example. Each channel has an auxiliary port, handy if you want to connect a multiplexer, steering control, or maybe a temperature sensor. Each channel has internal storage, just like the PalmSens 4, and you can individually configure how your PalmSens 4 should look like when you ask us for a quotation. So you can have, for example, only 6 channels and say like, well, but 3 of them should have a bipotentiostat, and also these first 3 should have IR drop compensation. Another option we offer for the multi-PalmSens 4 is galvanic isolation. That means instead of all your boards having an individual, being all connected to the ground, they all are floating. Yes, this is useful if you want to use them all in the same cell, for example. Then if you want now to make this transition from these kind of research studies to a market product, usually there's like a transition period. There's like a period in between where you still are optimizing some things. And so you need like a ready to use potentiostat because you might not have like a development team ready yet. And for you, we have the Sensit series. So the Sensit series, and here we're looking first at the Sensit Smart, is a series of very compact potentiostats, which makes it easy for you to work directly from the box, right? And when you are then making the step to a product, you can still use the same technology. Well, so the Sensit Smart is a USB potentiostat again, so you connect it via USB for power and communication. It can do all the standard techniques like cyclic voltammetry, DPV, chronoamperometry, what you would like to perform. But it also can perform impedance spectroscopy up to 200 kilohertz. There are some restrictions when you have that dimension for a potentiostat. So the potential range is to up to 2 volts and the maximum current is 3 milliampere. It also has a bigger version, the Sensit BT, which has now, just like the PalmSens 4, integrated Bluetooth and is battery powered. It also has 2 SPE channels, which can be used consecutively or as a bipod. And now you have this instrument and you start to use it on our software PS Trace, and you want to make this transition to your own product. So you want to have most likely your own software at some point, and that's complicated. Not with us. With a single button click, you can convert the method that you have performed in PS Trace into a piece of code in a programming language we call method script, and that's a piece of human readable code. And you give that to your programmer and they just need to send this piece of code to the Sensit and it will run exactly the method that you have used in PS Trace. And you don't need to understand coding. They don't need to understand electrochemistry. Very easy. They can do that on almost any operating system or microcontroller to reproduce what you were doing with, well, basically any operating system. Well, so we're now actually already in the middle of like going to the market. So we go to the market and we have different products to support that because we understand that people do have different levels of understanding there. So what if you want to go to market, but you don't want to develop hardware? Maybe you don't have a programmer yet. Maybe you don't have an electronics engineer yet. Just use one of our market-ready solutions. We have modular potentiostats. You can change the logo. You can change the electrode connection. You can get an easy Windows app for that. And you get in 3 months, you get your prototype and you can just get going and you start and yeah, show it to first customers, investors and get more funding. But although if you want to get an app from us, I do recommend make your own software. Because you have control, you can work more efficiently and quicker. And yeah, just don't wait for our feedback. Make your own software. And if that's what you want, just use our software development kits. You can use Method Script, which we have just talked about, and work basically on any platform. Or for some of our older versions of potentiostats, you can use our .Visual Studio. These include coding examples and libraries, so you can easily get started. Also, well, maybe you're more hardcore. Maybe you want to do the hardware yourself. You want to do everything yourself because if you want something right, do it yourself. Well, just use our development boards and modules. With these, you can easily build your own well, your own hardware around our potentiostat and do that safely in a way that you're not afraid to destroy the potentiostat module. Also, it's out of the box and everybody can immediately start very conveniently. Your chemist, your hardware developer, your software programmer, they all can immediately start with that development board. And very quickly, you will have a product for the market. And this is how PalmSens can support you to make that journey from your research to your product in the end that you want to sell. That was what I could tell you in that short amount of time. If you're looking for more information, please visit www.palmsens.com. And for now, I thank you for your attention.